Hi guys, welcome to Girl Power. Today I have Maliha here with me, and our topic is illegitimate relationships, the children being born out of those relationships, and the female facing discrimination from the society. It's, I think, very unfair and cruel. Both are equally responsible for the act, while the society or us people in general, we only accuse the woman. Am I right, Maliha?
Right.
So, from a teenager's perspective, what do you think?
From a teenager's perspective, I think, well, obviously, if someone did commit a mistake, I mean, it's not a crime. Obviously, it's a mistake that happened. Mm-hmm. They are aware that they are making a mistake, but mm-hmm. it's, you know, one to judge, obviously. Okay. I don't think that anybody else should be judging them because it's between just two people.
Okay.
And it's not fair that the girl, you know, the girl is discriminated against, because if the guy wasn't equally a part of it, then obviously there would be no relationship and there would be no child. Mm-hmm. So I think it's really unfair that society discriminates only against the woman while the guy is eventually let go, and you know.
Okay, so if both were in a relationship and both did something, they did the girl did conceive.
Yeah.
Don't you think the guy should actually come back and accept his mistake? Why does he himself run off? Why does the society accuse the girl while
because
he just runs off?
Cowards.
What are they?
They're cowards.
Okay,
that's why they ran away.
You say guys are cowards. I think that is true, because why won't he come and accept his mistake?
Especially if they're teenagers, because maybe their parents won't be accepting of it, and mm-hmm. obviously they just leave the girl to deal with it.
Right. Okay, and about the kids being born out of their relationship?
I think that it's obviously not the child's fault. He didn't choose to come into this world. Mm-hmm. It's just an innocent child we're talking about. We shouldn't even use the term illegitimate for him or her.
Okay.
Because it was not by his choice or by her choice. And they should be given the rights that everyone else has, because obviously they're not at fault at all. That's what I feel.
I think Maliha has raised a very important point here, and this issue, these both issues are very taboo in our society, especially in Pakistan. So first of all, what do you guys think about a child being born out of an illegitimate relationship? Why is the child even being labeled as illegitimate when it's not even its fault? Secondly, don't you think it's very discriminatory and very unfair for the girl to face the ridiculism of the society while the boy or the male is left to go?
Gets away.
Right? So we would love to hear about that from you, and do give us your feedback on the given URLs and email addresses. And this is me saying goodbye to you with Maliha.